our Thanksgiving trip to San Luis Obispo. It was a beautiful trip. We had some bikes, we had some tents, we got over here, we got some fire, and we had food, dinner, friends, and family. On the first day of the trip, we went for a little bike ride. Here's to Quinn. Quinn's gonna have a good time. It's his first time out on the mountain bike. How do you like this climb, Quinn? He's doing good, but things went kinda wrong. Oh, there it goes. Over the bars. Gotta hold those tight. He was a good sport about it, though. We decided to do a little more mellow ride around the lake. Beautiful.
Oh man, this is beautiful.
Hit the front brake or two. After that, this.
After dropping Quinn off, Megan and I went for a little longer ride just by ourselves. We saw some beautiful fall colors, some good rocky downhills. Unfortunately, I too learned you gotta hold on to the bars.
Oh, that was not a good one.
That's a good one. A little too loose there.
But at the end of the day, we still had some delicious turkey and a scrumptious Thanksgiving dinner. Cheers!
They're in the lake!
The next day, we went for another bike ride. Look at those leaves. We even saw some deer. Get out of here, deer. And we did some more mellow downhills. Woo! That looks like fun, huh? And then, of course, we took an afternoon to Pismo Beach.
Black cafe, diners, dive-ins, drive-ins. Dude, we're gonna get some of that clam chowder. You guys ready? Here we go. These tacos. That clam chowder. On the beach. Okay, dude. Head around, kick the elbows out. I think I just picked a one-way ticket to Flavortown.
I think we all booked a one-way ticket to Flavortown, Quinn. What a day it was. The next day, we hit up a ridge above Cal Poly in San Luis Obispo with some demo Zerode bikes. These funky pinion gear bikes, but they descended pretty well. Wasn't as worried about losing the handlebars with all that 170 millimeters of travel. Woo! That's a good time.
Thank you.
Thanksgiving, you guys.